Listen, just so you know, after the show, I'm not running nowhere. I'm gonna be right over there where Richard is. I'm gonna sign whatever the fuck you people got. I love y'all, motherfuckers. Thank you. I do appreciate the shit out of you. Really love it. Okay, before the tour, I was in Sweden and then we went to where? Norway and Denmark. And they just randomly around saying, yeah! One person went, yeah! The big Swedish population here. And folks, man, I love y'all, man. Thank you for being here tonight, man. It was crazy because I knew that a percentage of the people that were there in like Sweden and Norway didn't understand what I was saying at all, but they felt the energy of the show. They had looked up the lyrics online, and even though it didn't have shit to do with their country, they were down with the causes that we were talking about around the world. They were down with human rights. And I always told people, I never respected people that say, oh man,